So, like any other city, the city is alive, and the city has street food. And when you walk into the street of Inchuan, especially the street, it smells of wonderful spice, tasty foods, but I have no idea what these foods are. So, basically, we're just going to walk up to a cart and order some. And I've seen some, like, cool skewers on some of these carts, and this is the one I kind of have my eye on, and the smell is absolutely fantastic. So, let's see what we can do. Chicken bowl.
Sangwa.
Sangwa.
没事，没事，没事。我先拿着吧。谢谢啊，谢谢。Spicy
food ready to go. Smells fantastic. So I got to try this first. Mid-range spice. They ask how spicy do I want. I say not too spicy, but not weak spicy. This is supposed to be right in the middle. And this is lamb. Delicious. Absolutely delicious. It has some good kick to it as well. Really good kick. I want to try the popcorn chicken before I enjoy all this stuff. So this is the equivalent of like popcorn chicken. And also it's mildly fried and tossed in spicy sauce. And this is the stuff I smell when I walk down the street. It's like the best I can describe, it's like that smell where you get fresh curry. You're like hit with those spices and it translates to the food. Very good. If you're ever in Yinchuan, if you're passing the street the metropolis is on, try the street carts. They are extremely cheap. All of this order of food, the three racks of lamb and the popcorn chicken was $3. $3. It's not too bad. So as I'm sitting here eating spicy streetcar food, my friend near and dear, my helper, my confidant, my consigliere, Ao Ni, went across the street to get me Pobo tea. He said I must have something to drink with the spicy food because now my mouth is on fire. So Pobo tea is a popular Chinese drink, as you can see. These little bubbles or bubbles at the bottom, I guess, are tapioca. They give you this huge straw and you're supposed to drive it in and just enjoy. It's a milk sweetened tea with the mystery at the bottom. So, that's good. I've done right. I've done okay. I've done okay. All right, here we go. I got a lot of the bobo. It's chewy. And it's great. There's a little bit of caffeine in there, too. So it'll keep me up exploring Yinchuan. Overall experience, it's tea with like a gooey, gummy finish. Interesting. Yidian La Jiro, small spicy chicken. So it's very good. And the La Lamb was a Tai La, too spicy. Wo Hao La, just a very good spicy. This is the last of it. We finished the rest of the Bobo Chugo. So wonderful street eating experience.